how the situation looks for civil engineers in 2022, what great projects are still running here in the UK, what do you need to know to start a career in construction, and how to find a job as a civil engineer. My name is Greg and welcome to my channel SiteEng, where you're gonna find all you need to know about the life and work of a civil engineer. So guys, the situation for civil engineers for 2022 looks really good, guys, and even despite some people telling about some economic problems coming in the next year, maybe the following, remember that construction is a little bit different to all the other industries, and there's loads of projects started even at the end of 2021, so someone has to finish them. So even taking the worst case scenario, there will be still work for civil engineers. So guys, as I said, there is plenty of projects now, but I want to tell you about two great projects here running currently in UK, and one of them is HS2. It's actually the UK's biggest infrastructure project. There is a joint venture between Strabag, Costain and Skanska, and there is plenty other companies working under these guys, so you can imagine how many opportunities is there. I'm gonna leave a link in the description so you can go yourself, have a look at these pages, look at the companies, and you can actually start a look for the work as a graduate or as a civil engineer or whatever actually career in construction you're looking for. The next big project is a Hinkley Point C in Bridgewater, Somerset, when I was actually working as a section engineer. That project is already running around 5 years and will be running another 5 years at least, guys. So there is still plenty of time for the construction and for you to start working there. And coming quickly back to my area here in London, guys, you got still great projects running in the Canary Wharf. Some projects just started now. You got the projects in the city. And you got the Thames Tideway, guys, which is a big Thames water sewage, so it's plenty work as well and very interesting jobs. So what do you need to start a career in construction here? So I will tell you quickly this now, and I'm probably gonna do another video when I'm gonna elaborate a little bit more about it. So the first thing, that would be the permit to work or the visa, or it might be the settlement status now or resident status, as there were a few changes after the Brexit. So the first thing I would say, you would need the permit to work. It might be under the graduate visa, it might be under the resident status or settlement status. The second thing, guys, that would be your national insurance numbers. So once you got a permit to work, or you are a resident, or you just live here, then national insurance number would be the next step, I would say. And the third thing, guys, would be the CSCS card. It's a construction skill card, and I'm gonna do a separate video how to get this card and what types of card you can get actually when you're gonna be applying and when you're gonna be doing your test. So guys, once you got these three things ready, you're good to go, you're good to start for look for a job. And I would say the LinkedIn is the best thing for it. We're gonna have a quick look here, but I would really recommend you to open an account on the LinkedIn and start for the look for opportunities there, as there is plenty companies, there are plenty agencies looking for people. So I think that would be the best thing. I recommend you to still go to the CV library and pages like this to have a look what opportunities are there. And you can leave your CV there as well, so whoever gonna be looking for someone like you, they're gonna find you there through your CV. And the next thing, guys, is just grab a bunch of your CV and go from side to side. You're gonna see the cranes, go and ask for the job, and this worked for me many times, guys, and this is the best thing as well. So if you really want to get that job in construction, just try these three methods, guys. Look in LinkedIn, try the pages like CV Library, and go yourself and ask in person, and I guarantee you, you're gonna get your job. So guys, that's it in today's video. As I said, I'm gonna do two more about the CSCS card, how to get it, how to prepare yourself for the exam, and another one about this visa and about the permit to work, how to get this and how to get your insurance number as well. So it makes your life much more easier when you're gonna be starting in looking for a career for construction. So guys, thank you again for watching. Don't forget to leave the thumbs up, guys. Subscribe to the channel as well and turn the bell on, and you're gonna be notified about all the videos which are gonna be coming. So thank you again and see you next time.